Hey guys, I recently I had puppies and 11 to be exact, you know, Maya, my dog. Anyways, on this video I'm gonna be showing you what they look like. It's gonna be hard to see them because of the poor lighting, but yeah, I'll show you anyways. Here they are. Hey Maya.
Hi. Hello. Hello.
She has 11 puppies to take care of and she's not happy. Yeah. Apparently the puppies are squealing. They occasionally like doing that. Sorry, I'm trying to get the lighting good. Yeah, Maya's done milking them for now.
Hey Maya. Hi!
The puppies are scattered all over the place. We have a lot still being milked down there, like you can hardly see them. So yeah, right now, and none of them can hear or see. Still have to wait a while until their eyes open. Oh yeah, they can still smell, so they probably know that I'm here. And that's why, even though they can't see, that's why as soon as Maya comes back, if for them to be milked, they run over to her. Well, not really run, because since they can't see where they're going, they crawl. I like crouch down like the way that Spider-Man climbs on walls. Yeah, they squeal too much. Maya's not happy taking care of them. She even whines a little bit herself. I guess probably because she's so frustrated. So yeah, that's Maya and her puppies. So eventually they'll be growing up a lot. Puppy! Puppy!
Shut up, puppy!
Oh yeah, you wanna know the sick part?
Whenever Maya finds the puppy's turds, you really wanna know? She eats it! Dun dun dun! Yeah, that's it.